Folks, here is a Massey Ferguson 275 diesel. It does have a factory Massey Ferguson cab on it. Looks like it would come off pretty easy if you wanted it off there. You just need a set of fenders. Has 15.538 radials on the rear. They're showing their age a little bit, but they've got good tread on them yet. Rims look to be in good shape. They're power adjust rims. Paint's pretty good. Showing just under 2,200 hours. I believe that's pretty accurate. The tack was working. Knowing the place it came from, it probably didn't get used a whole lot. We're going to have this one for sale right here. If you have any more questions, just give one of us a call.
This is PTO.